Carolina place. Boy, you bout the OD, you just one perk away. Best believe when I'm rich, I'ma throw it in their face. Best believe it's your bitch, I'm gon' hit her anyway. Best believe that it's two clips hanging off the cake. One clip holds 60, it be curling like a.
Welcome back to the ENDE, you feel me? Welcome back, Heat family. And we back with another video. You know what I'm saying? School is rolling around for some people because niggas start school in August. Not us. Actually, I go to school in August, but that's not the point. Some people, like, down south go to school in August, so gotta get this freshman advice out for, you know what I'm saying, the young boys. Hopefully they don't know shit. This one for y'all. And, you know, everybody gonna do this video, so I'm like, you might as well do this one for now. It's only July. Like, I think it's like July 18th. So, yeah, we got this bitch ready early. Before we even get started, make sure y'all like the video, you feel me? Like and subscribe. We on our way to 4K. We need, like, 80 more. We almost there. It's been a minute. I mean, I be tripping over here sometimes, but hey, we came a long way, so I'm like, fuck it.
Yeah, so it doesn't matter how we get there, as long as we get there.
But yeah, let's get straight into the video. You know what I mean? First thing is, watch who you hang with, because I'm telling you, the people you hang with probably your freshman year, y'all probably end up not gonna be cool by the time senior year come around, or you're not gonna hang with that many people. You're probably gonna have like two people left in your circle.
Y'all niggas, like, back then, there was like a lot of, you know, those pictures, be like freshman year, sophomore year, all them pictures and shit like that. I'm like, man, you know, I still want to be cool. Me and my niggas gonna be cool, you know, forever, you feel me? But then, you know, once the years, fly past, man, it's only a couple niggas. You feel me? I got a handful of people that I'm cool with. This my senior year.
Yeah, I'm going into my freshman year in college. So, he about to burn the game at RU. Hopefully, he stay on his shit with his videos. You already know, I'm dropping bangers all the time with my shit. So, we gonna stay litty on that motherfucker. Yeah, just like, watch who you hang with. I'm just letting y'all know you're not gonna be with everybody that you thought you was gonna be with.
And don't stress over that shit, because, nigga, people come and go, nigga. It's only your freshman year. You gonna meet a lot of people in your lifetime. You gonna have a lot of opportunities to do with
so
you.
So many
lot.
People, bro.
I swear. Especially
it's always if you're trying to go to college. Come in there, bro. It's always new people coming to
especially
school.
If you're trying to go to college, bro. College, man, it ain't gonna be.
Y'all gonna see on my shit. Y'all gonna see on my shit. Oh, make sure y'all subscribe to my vlog channel. Now I'm on your vlog. I'm gonna link it in the description.
Yeah, what else? I say, bro. Freshman year, do not just mess up on your credits.
Stay on your grades, bro.
Mess up on your credits, bro, because it's easy to fall back than to catch up. Bro.
Freshman year determines everything.
I swear, bro.
Like, I did good as fuck my freshman year. I think I started like 3-3. And I did good since then. And my shit started dropping. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. I got to 2-5. But yeah, I made that to Central, so yeah. But stay on top of y'all grades, because it's like, even out. If you start off bad, you're going to be trying to play catch up.
Exactly. It's easy to
catch
fall
up
off,
all 4 years.
It's easy to fall off, but it's hard as fuck to get back.
What you want
to
do is you do good in school all 3 years. When your senior year comes, you probably going to have like 2-3 classes. I promise you. You're going to be in gym.
That's like, what they said. That's your senior year is supposed to be the easiest year.
Man, that's
how y'all should want it. Y'all should want y'all senior year to be the easiest year.
You're going to be making up classes.
Catching up, bro. I ain't gonna lie, they need fun, bro. We gonna be like, damn, am I passing on time?
Two class from my 11th grade year. I'm doing all those. But let's get into the next thing. Next up, girlfriend. This for the guys. And girls too. Girlfriends and boyfriends. I advise you not to go into your freshman year with a girlfriend or boyfriend. I feel that you should.
It's gonna say, throw you off
the chair. Look at motherfucker, you know what I'm saying? Look at everybody first, cause you never know, bro. Just check everybody out first, bro. Don't know KSI set on the first motherfucker you see, bro.
And if like, even if you do get a girl, bro, it ain't even like it's cool.
Ain't nothing wrong with that.
It's cool, but it's just like, bro, there's so many females out there. You gonna be wanting to do your own thing. That's just how I think.
It's barely a lot of people that like stay with the same girl all 4 years. You know, from high school sweetheart type shit.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. There's not even a lot of people that do that.
Yeah, probably but we're gonna get into the next one. Just know, keep your eyes open, bruh. It's a lot of fish in the sea.
Yeah, I promise you, man. You gonna be going out to parties, cause senior week, high school, you be throwing a lot of parties. So.
Hold that.
start off with an F. I promise you, this is my last semester of high school. I have worked my ass off. You work your ass off. You don't keep
don't
getting
see
A's.
Nothing,
if you
don't
keep
see
getting
nothing.
A's, you fucked.
You gonna be asking the teacher like, what happened? Why my stuff not adding up to, like, you feel me? I just did this test.
Don't
I
be on their bad side. They will not show you.
I promise you. So when it's time to pass through, you may have that E. You might have that. Exactly. pay attention all fucking, you know what I'm saying, semester to the motherfucking final come. Now they looking around the room, searching nigga shit, and you lost as hell because you trying to get your phone out.
It ain't nothing wrong with studying, bro. Y'all be tweaking like it is something wrong with studying.
You would feel so much better about yourself knowing the answer, bro.
Thank you. Like, damn, I know this, bitch. Like, once you doing it so fast, you like, it's gonna feel so much better because you doing it and not cheating. You heard me? All right,
we're gonna get into the next thing, though. To make friends.
Somebody and be like, oh, what's the
like? Life? Even niggas I know, if I see them out in public, I don't speak.
I don't speak to people.
It's like, it ain't nothing wrong with that, but it's like,
it's just the way I feel.
You know what I'm saying?
The way I rock with it.
Shit, you ain't gonna say nothing to me, I ain't gonna say nothing to you.
You feel me? That's how I am.
Just find you a group of people that's like you. You ain't gotta try to fit in with people that you want to be around.
Exactly,
like,
yeah.
You don't notice, like,
like, you feel me? Something that smell good, you feel me? It ain't gotta be like axe or none of that shit. Just something that smell good. So I'm like, you'll be like, oh yeah, like ladies are like this, you feel me? Ain't nothing wrong with it, you feel me? Put some deodorant on you, females and males, like, that ain't cool come to school. So you gotta hold your armpits together. Like, bruh, like, come on now. You gotta be better.
Drop something below, give them a little tip. But like I said, did I say like that video? Like that motherfucker again, nigga, as much as you can. You only can like it once, do the shit again. Make sure you subscribe to Don Marion Vlogs. Fuck with my channel, I got a motherfucking brand out, it's Don Marion. I'll be rich, and I'm put that in the link in the description too. My nigga, he gonna start a vlog channel soon, so we gonna put y'all hip to that soon. We on our way to 4K, we trying to hit 10K. $100 if you don't